quickly taken through. Here's Tomasson, and that's going to be a penalty. Zhao brought him down as Tomasson was in his shooting stride. Nudged him in the back, it was enough to convince the referee. Tomasson with a penalty kick, and 1-0 to Denmark. The player who won the penalty converts the penalty. John Dahl Tomasson, on his way to Italian football next season, gives Denmark the lead.